I haven't read a page of the books. In fact, there's been more than one occasion Mr. George or Martin has pulled me over to one side and gone, "You read them?" And I go, "No, George." He said, "I'm going to tell you a secret." And I went, "What?" And I said, "What is it?" I nearly said it. I ain't going to, but he said, anyway, he told me, and I went, "That's cool."
We think that secret might be on one of these cards.
Oh, okay.
So if we could have you look at the card and just read it aloud, and then give any kind of reaction to that you might have.
I may have heard some of these before. Okay, the first one is Jon Snow and Daenerys, a brother and sister. I think that's bullshit. Jon Snow is Azor Ahai, reborn. I've heard this. I've seen no proof of it. I can't answer. It's not what George told me. Jamie Lannister has dyslexia. which will aid him becoming a great fighter again. In other words, he can switch hands, is it? Yeah, please. Everybody blames dyslexia. Maybe he's just a dick. Dragon glass is dragon feces. No, it's not. Dragon glass is actually obsidian. I have picked up obsidian. What happens is when the sand gets molten, when it cools down, it turns into black glass, and that's obsidian. Dragon feast, no. Game of Thrones will end with a jump to Times Square where we'll find Jaqen H'ghar buying a newspaper. He turns and winks at the camera and says, no, that's not gonna happen. My theory, the last shot in this show, I hope I'm not right with this, no, I can't be right, is what's his name? White Walker, the head man, the Night King. On the throne, with his leg over like that, sucking on a cohiba and looking straight down the lens. Davos sits atop the throne. That ain't gonna happen. Although, Carice, Melisandre was asked, she said, who would you like to see on the throne? And I thought she had a good reply. Well, she had a kind of good reply. She said, I know who I'd like to see on the throne. I'd like to see Samwell Tarly on the throne, which would be lovely, but it ain't gonna happen. George did say he gave a hint to the end, without giving too much away. And he said, it will be bittersweet. Which rules out a couple of things, but not too many. But you didn't get the secret.
But a lot of it starts with, if there's a guy coming at me, how am I gonna treat this? That's it, it's my years of training in different scenarios and different situations.